Down. 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 Lydia, heel. 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 As you can see, she's just kind of doing her own thing here. She's not necessarily pulling me, but she's not walking in the leash as we prefer. When I was trying to get her to sit and down, she was too busy trying to jump on me and play. So we're going to get that figured out and make sure she knows the commands and knows the difference between when it's time to work and when it's time to play. So stay tuned for her after video.
She just finished the 2-week board and train, and I'm extremely pleased with the results. Before she came, she was jumping all over the place and biting, and was very hard to control. She's a little puppy. It's hard to tell, but she's a puppy. Sit. But now she's listening to commands, and I'm looking forward to taking her home to our other two dogs. So thank you so very much, Off-Leash Training.